I think this was a 56 Chevy station wagon that turned it into a truck.